Church in Taunton for this third in our virtual concert series. My name is Julia French. I'm an honorary associate priest here at St. John's and also lead chaplain at Musgrove Park Hospital in Taunton, where I know firsthand of the work of For Louis, the charity for which we are raising funds today. Our concert has been arranged by Ed Jenkins, Director of Music at Queen's College in Taunton, featuring his playing and music making by pupils at the school. And we're looking forward to a varied programme of music. Baby Loss Awareness Week coincides with this concert. For Louis, work with bereaved parents and professionals, providing resources, memory boxes, mementos. Big Cake Day should have been marked with us all enjoying coffee and cake before the concert, so we hope you can enjoy some cake at home. At the end of the video, there will be details of the websites for the charity and the church and easy fundraising, where you can make a donation which will be split equally between For Louis and the church.
Hello and welcome to today's lunchtime concert. My name's Ed Jenkins and I am the Director of Music at Queen's College Taunton. Queen's has had a long association with the lunchtime concert series here at St. John's, and although unfortunately we can't welcome you in person to the church today, I'm delighted that we can actually offer a virtual concert, which I'm sure you're going to enjoy. Today's concert is performed by a variety of musicians from Queen's and covers all styles of music and a number of combinations of instruments and soloists. So sit back and enjoy.
I'm Ace and I would like to perform If I Loved You from Carousel.
When I worked in the mill, weaving at the loom, I'd gaze absent-minded at the room. And half the time the shuttle get tangled with the threads, and the warp would get mixed with the woof. If I loved you, but somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be.
Thank you. John Williams.
Thank you.
I'm Millie, and I'm going to be singing Frühlingsglaube by Schumann.
I'm going to be playing folk tune from 5 short pieces by Percy Whitlock.
Thank you. I'm Hattie and I will be singing On My Own.
Thank you. My name's Tommy.
And my name's Rosie, and we're playing Allegretto by Schepke.
Concludes today's lunchtime concert, and I'm sure you'll agree with me, it's been a fabulous display of musicianship from the young musicians of Queen's College. I'd like to thank them for giving their time and preparing music for our enjoyment today.
Thank you for viewing, and we very much hope you enjoyed the concert. You will have the opportunity through the wonders of the internet to view again at your leisure, as the recording will remain online. And we hope you're able to join us again next month for the next in our concert series. Thank you.